Olsen.
Walking on through. Than what I got here right now, but
It does a pretty good job for what it is. What do you think? Probation officer come out here to mess around with the guys for a while, and I just don't get out here too much on AM, but I got my old tram and 101, but I'll have to keep that in mind and maybe look into that, some of that other stuff too, maybe plug it into the computer and mess around and see what I can come up with.
Well, that was long, right?
Hey, Roger. Well, that's interesting, eh? I didn't know anything about that at all. Well, that opened my eyes up to some different stuff there. I definitely appreciate the, all the info there, over. Roger, Yeah, it's amazing, but some of them out there do, out there on the, trying to play audio. Oh, I mean, that broadcast sound, you know, like an AM station, you know, on sideband, what I look for, but some of them are, you know, different strokes for different folks there, over. Oh, yeah. Radio. Connection there or what there, but definitely enjoyed the QSO there. Until next time, and I'll give you definitely a holler on the landline if you still got a copy on me there, for sure. Motor Mouth Mall, have a good old weekend coming up. Until next time, Double Nickel, Austin, Texas, working this old starter kit. I'm gone.
Popcorn.
it down, but man, right now, it's just like popcorn out there. Hey, Texas pop up in there for about a split second. Hey, 73's out there, if you got a copy. Old doorknob down here in Music City, go.
the good work. Keep that hammer down. Eugene, hold high. 88 in the desert. Road double in one of these Smoky Valleys. Got down.
Little boy blue with the white.